buddy. Game's booting, so that's why it's a black screen. How's everyone doing? So I just realized something funny, looking at chat. So I was playing Hand of Fate, earlier today. Because now I'm going after, like, all the tedious stuff. By the way, finishing the Star Challenge without curses is a stupid-ass fucking nightmare. You have to... Basically, you have to clear Star without any curses. But the problem is you get a curse at the beginning of each of four floors. And on the third floor, the curse that you get is that every time you do a new encounter, you get a new curse. So unless you get lucky enough in the beginning of the third floor to remove that curse, you just pile them up and you're just like, well, fuck if I can get rid of them now. I think I made like at least like 8 or 9 attempts. Took me like probably 4 or 5 hours of gameplay to actually do it. Oh, yeah, that was a frustrating... I think there was... Wasn't a rage quit, but it was a grumpy quit for sure. Like I was like, nope, I'm walking away from this. I came back. What do I have? Alright, so the train job is supposed to be for level 14. I got my butt kicked at level 14, so we're going to do some extra bounties. We're going to get an extra level, and then we're going to make a shot at it. Because, yeah. All of these are terrible. This is like the only good one. Eh, what the fuck, let's do it. I'll need to sabotage an one environmental control terminal. I'm not sure of the coordinates or anything else, but you just do all the hard work and I'll do the sabotage. Let's go. Because I'm a pompous douche. Also, Ty needs credits to upgrade equipment. That's a real thing. I mean, small med kit, sure, I'll take it. Jack in. Alright. Ooh. Don't have to do anything in the first node. What the fuck? Oh, you little cock. And then I can thud. Alright, maybe... Really? Let's... Alright. That's enough of that nonsense. Hello. Trying to get back in the swing of this. I feel like it's been forever since I've played this, even though it's been just a... It's been 1 week since I played this game! Nothing ever looks the freaking same. Who wants arm cannon? You do. Finally, something goes right. Exactly, that's... Oh, I can't pick up... What does that magazine say? Quark Illustrated? That sounds... Almost erotic enough to be, Oh, hi. Oh, don't you dare call for reinforcements. You son of a bitch! I already don't like you. Really? Come on, Bolty. Oh, but he's stunned. That's helpful. Let's charge an iron cannon then. All right, let's try shield drain. Nice. All right. Now we're cooking with gas. Ooh, nice. Yeah, I didn't like that though. Alright. He's almost toast. Hey, crit stick. Yum. Seeker drone zips into the room and begins rapidly sweeping its scan over the area. It seems to be hunting for someone in particular. You freeze as the sweeper sweeps over the room, and unsurprisingly, it immediately sweeps over you and locks on.
Target's confirmed on sight.
You grab for your weapons to bring the seeker down, but it zooms away before you can make a move. Looks like someone is expecting you. Hey. Oh, it doesn't have an item for me. Uh-oh. And I pissed it off. Really? Come on, Volty. Oh, yeah. Well, he is a toasty robot. Hey, cred stick. More money. Ooh, chromium lockbox. The most eligible single within 10 parsecs is a grumpy septuagenarian with an antique cyberarm. Of course it'll sell. Awesome. Let's see what we got here. Titan has been preparing to blackmail the accountants. I don't know what I just did. I didn't really feel like reading. Uh-oh. A small patrol of Corpsec rounds the corner. Oh! I'm thinking rounds as in, like, bullet rounds? And it's talking about the actual group of Corpsec, like, going around a corner. That's a attempt to negotiate. Ow. Ow. Last just peach. Fuck. What does mind melt do again? It's just a dot. Probably not a bad idea. And then let's do a haiku. Bolty get to go. Yeah, let's charge the arm cannon. Oh, nice. We got all of his shields. That's baller. You... Okay. Have rocket. And you can have cannon. Alright, he's toast. What do we got going on here? Another virus? There we go. Ugh. Guys are the worst. What do I got? Oh, I can grenade again? There we go. More viruses. Who's got shields? More viruses. No rocket. I'm not gonna hellfire. Who's got the one shield left? Get rid of that. No! No, 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 no! Oh, this is ass. He's... For fuck's sake. Alright. Well, that can have a virus. Grenade time? Grenade time. Who needs to get set on fire? All of you. That was pretty sexy. Nice. He's just twitching over there. Hang on one sec, folks. Okay. whenever work has a ping, it's just like, oh, better check. All right, let's drain. Hey, night for him. Let's do haikus. That's on cooldown. Let's do multi-core. Rocket. Whoa! That was sexy. Alright. Everything should start just dying pretty soon here. Alright. Oh. Could have gone better. Hi. Oh boy. Oh boy. Alright, what do we got? Oh, it's a boss fight. Shit. Great miss. Alright. I guess we'll just focus down targets then, huh? Cannon. Of course. Never fails. Hey, one down. Go grenade again. Fuck. Hey. Shield's gone. There we go. Hey, one target left. Wow, that was bad. And I feel bad. I'll need a few minutes to sabotage this. Yeah. Ooh, hello, shiny. Is that a... it is. Eh, white loot, but still loot. Oh, Jesus, motherfucker. Nope, hang on, another work ping. Just making sure that things are good at work. Alright. I never know how to start with the prototype sometimes. I feel like when it's just two bots like this, I feel like I should just go in and just... He's only got 19 hit points left and he's on fire. He's 50 hit points. Toast and toast. Well, hello. Personal correspondence. Lago. Don't bore me with that drivel any further. I've had enough of Patil's threats and admonitions. Tell him whatever you want. Just keep him out of my hair. Situation on Tharmis is completely out of in hand, and I'm not interested in another of those pathetic disinformation campaigns. My colonists know my word is law, and they will abide by it or bear the consequences. I won't pander to their whims like some nerveless sycophant. Lydia.
Okay. Good to know. What's this?
Can't interact with it. Although, for whatever reason, just seeing that kind of made me nostalgic for, like, doing chemistry, stuff. Like, back when you're in, high school and you take your chemistry class and you just... Except for the days when you, like, you'd walk in and it smelled like rotten eggs. That I could have done without. Nice, there's one. Nice. Ooh, metal lockbox. 64 creds, hell yeah. An exit. A locker, which... Solid and meh. Jesus, titty fucking Christ. Let's try draining shields, because... Nice! That's how you like to do it. And we can just start right off with a rocket. Nice. Tickle. I really hope Titan Metallurgy doesn't like me already, because then it just kind of is a whatever. That's cool. Nothing in. Oh, come on! Why do they have to be right behind the door? For fuck's sake. Alright, that was pretty solid. Oh, I haven't been in this room. I've just been on both sides of this room. There's a difference. Yeah, we can just go to the exit. Okay, cool, yeah. We don't care about Titan Metallurgy. Yeah, this is, alright. I don't think there was anything here that was actually useful. But let's see if we can get some money here. Favor. I have 70 on cubes, so let's see here. Combat initiative increased by 25%. That's not terrible. I thought there was like something I was working on. Guess not. All right. That was a pretty decent job. Let's do another one. Plus five. think the asset recovery is... let's do this one. It says enter the dragon. It's like, well... yes. All of the yes.
I need to find a bathroom.
Yeah, good for you. And... okay. Oh, finally some space mites. Here, have a rocket. It's like, oh, that hurt! For hatchlings. Now we've got, these guys are just the worst. Perfect. Isaac, you're not looking so good, buddy. We tried, I don't know, not getting hit. Yes. That's not gonna do much. There we go. Alright, frag grenade. Nice. That's what you like to say. At least with the space mites, their attacks are longer turn time. Oh.
3.
Alright, we almost got a level up. Really? An entire group of worms again. Alright. That's the best move, but there we go. That's one. Nice. Kind of a gloomy day out today. It's got me in the mood for cuddling. Or cunnilingus. That works too, I suppose. Yes! There we go. And who? All right. Nice. That works. Rocket. Easy. All right, 3 space mites. Let's do it. Come on, baby. Rocket. Nice.
Take a look, see, and see if we can find anything useful in this room. Ooh, 5 credits. Don't spend all in one place, am I right? Well, this room is a big old giant pile of fuck you. Aha! What do we have here? Surveillance log. Subject, Sasha Mills. Sasha, another intercept from the Goliath mine. I do realize that the mining colony was wiped out, and I'm also pretty sure we can hire some new miners. I want us back up and running with extraction efforts within the month. Hire an exterminator, or animal control, or whatever it is you need. Just get us back in the game and do it fast. We're sitting on a fortune, and I've got a slumping quarterly revenue report that badly needs some padding. Man, a good weapon really just makes all the difference in the world. Let's just keep shooting. Oh, you have stunned with 2 hit points left. I'm not going to worry about you. Let's see if we can't. Oh. There we go. Nice. Another credit stick? It is. Alright. Ooh, they won't like that. They wanna piss off the blue Yutaki. No. Ugh. Toast. There ain't dick all over here. Lame. Barely worth taking. Haiku. All right, got one. I can't get my eyes to focus here. Uh-oh. Nice. That actually made it worth it. When the turn order continues to get shorter and shorter. Ooh la la. Ah. Back-to-back turns just suck. Alright. All green loot. I'm not even getting... I think I got the one blue loot from... that boss creature in the last mission. Otherwise, ain't been just terrible. Fuck. Oh, I didn't want shot blocker. You gotta love it when you see those huge crit numbers. Alright. Thank you.
I can deploy Junker. And it misses the one okay, that works. God. Alright. That worked. That's actually not that bad. No shields either? Oh, this should be a slam dunk. Half dead already. I mean, you get a virus, you are melt that, brain melt, mind melt, and on fire. Hey, I just got an achievement. Monster Factory. Defeat 5 bosses and side missions. Alright. Alright. Ah. And more worms. Goody. Haiku time. Don't really have any good AoEs with Nap. Got a hyper thread for the dodge. Yeah. Hey, Topaz. Happy belated birthday. Hope you had a good birthday yesterday. You're still young. So we're doing some side missions, trying to get either better equipment or just straight up level up. Oh, I hate these friggin' worms. Honestly, I've not slept well. Well, shouldn't say I haven't slept well. I haven't slept long for like the last week or so. So now that I'm actually like putting my mind to something, I'm just tired all of a sudden. Yeah. Last target. See, get in some of these rooms, it's like, ooh, yay, crit stick. See, that's how I feel like every combat should go, but not even close. Really? You couldn't pick the same target?
just want some good loot, please. Anything would be great. Not asking for much. Ah, for fuck's sake. All right, I can work with that. Thing, just shoot it, just be done with it. I'm like, ooh, but have you heard frag grenades? Hey. Oh. I would love some of these items for sale, but that's not gonna end well. Let's see here. Shove your lowest health ally to the ground, stun them for 50 time units. Virus updates, there's a base 20% chance it spreads to a random foe. So random, not necessarily adjacent. Okay. Can get behind that. Well, looks like Nap gets a new shield. But it's not that much better. Alright, one more job here. To infiltrate the site and initiate a self-destruction sequence? That sounds like fun!
just work with the left hand rolled. Oh, don't even joke about that, Topaz. Love. Oh, man. You know how much I miss Taco Bell? Oh, Jesus! Titty fucking Christ. Alright, neither of them have shields. So let's get Junker out. Beef used Dirt Cloud. Oh, I got really excited because I'm like, 3,145 damage! Awesome! Wait, why isn't it dead? Oh, because it was 31 and 45. Huh, sadness. That is very true. Little Junker just there we go. Aha. Bet your ass I'll steal that. I found a terminal that matches the description of your objective. I just need to initiate a self-destruct sequence to it. Ooh. It's like the exact same layout as the, shimmering ore. It's definitely a vein of ore. Whether it's valuable or not, you have no idea, let alone the tools to extract it. Well, fuck. I have an engineer. Oh. Where the fuck did you come from? You know, better question, where did you go? No. Where did you come from? Chat, do you know the next line? Thank you, Topaz. Thank you. Rocket? Yes. Damn it. Isaac finally manages to pry the canister open after a few seconds of effort. Inside, he finds a few mined rocks that appear to be raw, uncut crystals of, or gems of some type. Whoa! Look at that sale value! Hell yeah! There we go. So what the hell's down here? Nothing? Back this way. Uh-oh. I got... Oh, 220 creds? No, thanks. And you're both gonna call for reinforcements, aren't you? I'm sorry, is that... 1,965 hit points. You're not wrong, Topaz. Alright, we better get a haiku. That was my mistake. I shouldn't have indulged in trying to get rid of the officer first. I should have finished off the specialist and then go after the officer. Nice. Jesus. Officer needs to just die. Jesus. No! God fucking damn it. Alright, frag out. Oh, and I miss? Grenades. Watch this misses. Well, I was half right. Oh boy. Come on, baby. I don't even know what to do in this scenario. Let's just finish off. All I need is 37 damage with a rocket. Ugh. You can just suck the fattest part of my dick. I love how all those grenades come out, but they're all on the other side of the arena, so it's just like, bruh, what the fuck you shooting at? Oh, that combat sucked. But think this is passive armor. Oh, that rank 3. Gain regen. Or actually, both rank 2 and rank 3. Gain buff, a buff, or regen at the start of combat if you have positive rep with the maker of your armor. Ooh, alright. I don't feel like healing Bolty is really going to be a good option. Alright, so each turn, Blasto maintains the same target. If it attacks one extra time, if the target is killed, Blasto selects a new target, resetting its attack. Thumper deals 20% of your max, or it's 60% weapon damage to your ram target and adjacent foes. Ooh, that actually sounds like fun. Let's grab that. Alright. Can't do anything with that. That I can. Crystals shift color to a bright cerulean hue. They pulse and hum gently. We're on the road to Cerulean City. Oh, hell yes. Oh, and an Eon Cube? Hot damn. This mission was worth taking. Alright, that's an exit. I don't want to go to the exit yet, because... it's a jammed door. Parchment scroll. An only scroll reveals a page from what looks like a journal. Day 21. Figured been on the job long enough to collect a few things for keeping. Called up the old guy working the market on sticks and had him stash the goods for me. Passcode is Jumpy Jumbo Tweet. Don't forget it. Write it down or something. Jumpy Jumbo Tweet. Uh-oh. Foul hatchling. Oh. Going for the grenade. Nice. Oh! almost dotted him out. But that's okay. Hello, Eon Cube. Moist So I approach the canister and pick it up. As his hand skims the lid and attempt to wrest it open, the vessel's seal lights up in a soft pop. The beep of a prime detonator is your first indication that something has gone terribly awry. Isaac moves swiftly, grabbing the canister and anxiously inspecting its surface.
Hellfire! Well, this is some cognocking contraption. These suckers always got some kind of emergency override switch.
A few seconds later, his face relaxes as he locates the switch and deactivates it. The seal pops down and charge deactivates with a muffled pop.
Got it done in no time flat.
How's the prototype at full health, but then, like, everyone else is, like, down a third? Whatevs. Junker. No, we're not gonna... Don't even put that into the ether, Topaz. Don't even put that in the ether. Nice, I got all three of them. Didn't set any of them on fire, though. That kind of makes me sad. Nope. That was kind of a weird way to end combat. Alright. A few rooms I still haven't been. Low key, I am champion now. C. Oh, that thing's a pig. Let's see if we can remove its shields. Most of it, anyway. Hey, and there's the last one. Oh, it's gonna be a shit combat. Let's start with some dodge then. And a haiku! Can't let you do that, Dave. But let me sing you a song as you suffocate. I always expect that to do more than it does. Everyone's got shields. There we go. Jesus. Oh boy. Oh my goodness, this combat is not even going well. Do I just keep hammering away at Loki here? I might as well just throw a rocket over here. Set him on fire. Volti's down, so let's get the Junker out just as a... Oh, absolutely. Well, it's one target down. Whoo, did you see that? That was sexy. There we go. I need more haiku power.
gosh, Loki is just a grade A bitch. I did not want to blow up the Junker. That was a mistake.
Hey, there's another one.
Let's just keep whittling away at these other... Oh, really? A miss? There's one. And two. At least both the characters I've left have most of their hit points. We're gonna charge the arm cannon. I mean, I could watch all those hit points go right away. Fucking really. Oh, come on. If that little... if that seeker could just freaking die, I would be happy. Thank you. All right. Jeez, and Isaac's almost down now. All right. I don't know. This is... Fuck! How the hell? Ugh, this is so frustrating. This son of a bitch keeps healing.
Alright, I gotta bolt from this. Oh no. Save game. risky business. What? Oh, this is getting more precarious. Well, that was not the greatest, but I need to make sure I got out of there and didn't die, because otherwise that would have been a lot of stuff I would have missed out on. Yeah, no kidding. All right, was it Jumpy Jumbo Tweet? clickbaiter site. The description. There are 10 reasons this ore is valuable. Number 9 will shock you. Oh man, so that was worth another 500 creds. I got 7,000 in my bank account. Whoop whoop. Man, fuck that boss fight. I have no protection against shock, and it just... There was nothing I had against that. I should have done what I initially thought and just DPS'd him down and then dealt with the adds, rather than deal with the adds first and then take care of him. It's just, you know that if you're taking down the boss first... before the ads are just going to sit there and pachinko you to death anyways. So it's shitty no matter how you slice it. Alright. Yes, I did say pachinko you to death. Alright, we're gonna try the train job again. For those of you who missed it last time, well. Well. For fuck's sake. Wow, it's the first car and I've already just cocked it up. How long ago did I save? Oy. That was just so embarrassing. Literally get caught, like, right at the very beginning. Alright. Train job. Here we go. Although, I'll be interested... Yep, Nap still gets motion sickness. Really? Y'all could just suck a bag of dicks. Wow. But that is an amazing weapon, though. $158 damage. % of damage to targets also dealt to a random enemy and adjacent targets. Ooh. Nap can't use it. So, just the prototype. I need like a better version of that. So I didn't mean to exit game, I meant to exit to title. To title was what I was going for. Well, I probably would have been okay with that combat. I really probably would have been. Here's what my thought process is. there are two things I can do in this mission. One, I could just go for the straight stealth approach, get through all the train cars, and then not deal with getting butt sexed at the very final part. Because that, I was already hurt, had a battle sprung upon me, and then died. Don't want to do that again. Or, what I'm kind of hoping for is a decent roll at some of the loot. Because, actually, hold up. Wait. What is... So I have a purple... This is just all level 11 shit. See, and that's the thing, is like, a lot of what I have is just... See, look at... Oh, man. I need Eon Cubes. Alright. This time we're just gonna go for it. We're just gonna suck it up, and we're gonna... deal with it, not be overly hopeful for good loot, and not be hopeful that I'm not going to suck ass and just trip all the alarms anyway. I appreciate your faith in me. Oh, I wonder if... Since Nap is normally the hacker, I wonder if she got motion sickness for that just to prevent... Of course, it's Grey Goo. Oh, I hate these security cameras. Oh. Well, that's neat. Whoop, 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 whoop.
How do I get in the center there without just stepping on the push plates? What's 30% guidance? What the fuck does that even mean? Come on, there we go. Go and damn. That was worth a shot. That was. Alright, everyone's got 3 shields except for one's got 2. And that's the one Bolty just hit. Start off with a grenade. I can do more grenades. Really?
there's one.
Really? This combat can suck my dick. I hate it when it's like, here, have four enemy combats in the same. Ugh. Fuck, come on. Stop fucking missing! Come on! About time. It's like the most damn it. Yeah, of course you're calling for reinforcements, you fucking little prick. There we go. Oh, this is so fucking irritating. I just want to break my keyboard in half. Oh, you couldn't just burn out. There we go. Really? And of course it misses. Come on, 14 hit points. It's bad enough everything's fucking healing itself. Great, now I get to systematically go through and kill each of these friggin' bots. Glad we waited a long ass time for that. Can't you? Oh my god, this is so irritating. Oh. It's Riggo. How's it going? Alright, the Mercs watch you nervously as Riggo considers.
Guess we got ourselves a situation here. You hear about them devices, aren't you? I'm here to get paid. I reckon we both can get what we want and walk away.
A 1,000 credits to avoid the combat. Nice. Aw, that sounds so sad. And if I wasn't pissed off the entire way here, I might feel a little bit more remorse than I do right now. Alrighty then. Well, there goes Bolty. Thank you.
always missed the actual target. Every time. There we go. We just have one target. That's fine. Target the Junker. Junker's literally there just to annoy the piss out of you. Ooh, that was nice. Neat. You quickly locate the devices and verify they are what you're looking for. Now you just need to call Luna for evac and your work here is done.
Please, can we go home? Oh, gosh. Bet you won't toss me no medkit this time, punk.
Incredibly, Rigo is still not dead.
Do your best to patch up Rigo and open a shipping container to stuff him in. If he lives long enough to get proper medical attention, it'll be a miracle.
Ah, you bastards! I was...
You slam the container door shut. I guess. Alright. Call Luna on a local frequency.
You all go for Luna! I'm in position over the land train. Ready to stop the ride and get off that crazy thing?
Yeah. It's over. Thank God it's over. Interesting. Well, I'm going to end up with extra thread anyways, so it doesn't really matter.
I don't want to do that. So that's 8. Man. Alright, what does this actually do? Chance on weapon hit. The cost of next action is reduced by 50 time units. Okay. Combat initiative increased by 25%. Alright. Doc is grinning as you enter the bar.
Oi, Ryan! Heard some outlaws pull a train job on Raku 5. You catch wind of that?
Doc shakes his head and continues to grin.
Ha! Back in my day, it was just spelunking derelict vessels. Luckily, if we saw a sun up on a planet. Now you youngins are raiding land trains? Times sure are changing. Yeah, but enough about my ancient history. Got your client waiting. Let me set that up for you.
Doc plunks a holovid down on the bar and strolls away as it rings. Elena appears on screen, looking excited.
Ryan! Brilliant execution aboard the land train. Our technicians have already analyzed the devices and delivered an initial report. We are to move forward with the next operation, but we must act quickly before Horizon attempts to counter us. Our initial understanding of the devices underestimated their true capabilities. They are specific designed to neutralize and analyze the combat drones aboard the Stella Marin.
Wait, how can you tell that?
The devices are fitted with couplings for the terminals aboard the Stella Marin. Couplings designed and built by Aurora Starliner specifically for our colony ships.
Go on.
With these devices, we can capture one of the drones intact and extract information to pinpoint their origin and secure damning evidence of Horizon's involvement in this whole affair.
Wait. Huh? Elena looks hesitant.
It does seem to suggest that, though I wouldn't put it past Horizon to fabricate an elaborate and costly ruse to cover their involvement. Regardless, if the scanners work as expected, we will finally have the truth. We have received new reports of combat drones sightings after your initial encounter with them. One model in particular seems to be acting in a command role and directing the others. We have dubbed these models the Gorzilla. Transmitting an image now.
My apologies for the quality. The operative that captured it did not survive the experience. I believe the Gorzillas are quite dangerous. Fortunately, if things go according to plan, you will not need to engage in melee with one.
Cute.
The device will energize nodes aboard the Stella Marin to apply a stasis effect. You will need to energize 3 such nodes and lure the Gorzilla across each of them. Upon the 3rd application, the beast should be locked into a feedback loop and safe to analyze.
As luck would have it, we located a group of them that appeared to be trapped in a section of the ship with several of the necessary nodes nearby.
Wow, is that convenient.
Once you have located the room in question and energized the nodes, a Gorzilla can be lured into your trap.
Okay.
Excellent. As a priority, we must identify the Gorzilla's commander. If you have the opportunity to interrogate it further, please try to establish the prime directive of the drones. If we can discover it, we may determine why they are aboard. Happy hunting!
The call disconnects. You return the holovid to Doc at the bar.
Alright, let's take a look at the prototype's weapon here. Increased threat. Minus 20% crit chance. Ooh, I do not like those oods. Alright, let's go back to abilities. If you burn a target, Hellfire Salvo. That's the. So basically, the only thing I can think of is that, if I'm reading this correctly, applying burn Jace basically charges Hellfire Salvo, so... And the weapon I have, when dealing fire damage, boost all damage dealt. I think I can just... Yeah, because... Yeah, I go from 83 to 183 damage. That's just... I can't pass that up. That's still better, so I can put that back on nap. Yeah, I mean, like, it sucks because I lose out on the fire synergy, but I don't think the fire synergy is really worth having that. Like, when I had that one weapon equipped to Ryan, it was, like, freaking nuts. Like, I was, like, my grenades and rockets were just destroying everything. And then when I swapped weapons around because I wanted to give him the fire, like, it was nothing. So I can still give nap. Like, see, here's the thing, is like you almost want the weapon damage more than anything else. Because the weapon damage, it directly impacts your abilities. And most of the time, you're using your class abilities rather than actually shooting. So, I feel like I'm going to actually... What's this? Increasing weapon damage from 5% crit hit, blah blah blah, combination increase by 50, blah 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 blah. Everything else is kind of shit. Alright. So, I want to upgrade this heavy shotgun real quick. And then we can go back here and we... Yeah, so it becomes 130 versus 83. So now... Isaac has the lowest damage at 112. So I gotta be able to do better than 112, and I don't think I can. I'm going to throw this guy in there, because I do like it, but... and I'm going to hang on to that, in case I ever want to use it. And then we can just sell all this. Oh, wow.
12, 11, 8. What does this even do? Oh, nanite absorption, that's kind of neat. Yeah, this is... fire damage. Alright. Enough dicking around with that. So I gotta be level 17 for that. I believe the entire party is 16. So with Aurora and with Foxkin, I have 10 favors to exchange. I need a favor. Blah blah. I'm supposed to read all this too. Here's the deal. I'll ship you one of our emergency security overrides. Simply deploy the device, and it should shut down all security systems in the area. You got it. Nope. I don't need anything else. Armor or shield? I think shields. Let's try to see if we can get some shields. Boop, boop, let's see if those shields were any good. So what's this do? Oh, they both have prototype integration too, and I just didn't even notice. When all shield do 35 shields absorb to all enemies. So that's 18.38. Wow. How the hell? That just seems like a waste. Seems like there's no good way of actually getting decent gear. Like, I think that's what bothers me the most, is that I haven't figured out any way of getting, like, gear in a manner that just is like, yes, awesome, fantastic. Because the only time I've gotten good gear is just literally out of pure luck, and that was a ways ago. So now I'm just sitting here with, like, some pretty shite gear. I don't know, it feels like that Borderlands problem where it's like, like, all you want is a better weapon, but every weapon you find has, like, some, like, grossly terrible flaw. Like, a sniper rifle that fires at a rate that is similar to, like, an LMG. And you're just like, okay, well, that was fun. Not helpful, but that was fun. And so just trying to get a weapon... Like, and especially when you're trying to look for a weapon that has any sort of synergy, like, what they really, like, anytime you're dependent on loot drops, really should be a means to re-roll loot. Like, I should be able to, like, take it over to Terry, and there should be an option for me to be like, oh, re-roll the stats. And give me that opportunity to try and see if I can't get something I want, rather than just be like, okay, well, I'll just go get favor with a little. Oh. Probably should have read that, but I guess I didn't care enough to read it. A ship surveyor. Well, fuck. I don't need that shit. Alright. Let's do a job here. Let's see what we got. A level 20. See, I can literally do something that is two levels below me. Like, this. We're just gonna do this one. So we have to recover 3 items. Yeah, like these numbers already look so much sexier. Really? Bolty's down already? I already did. I was doing more damage without critting on my rockets now. Alright, there's one. Oh, we could jack into the network. Oh, that's something I should do. I should update that deck so I can actually do stuff again. There's just one of you? Okay. Oh, you're gonna have a bad day. Yeah. That is adorable. Oh, they're nicknamed Rum too. Even better. Uh-oh. there's a second one. That was incredibly easy. I don't need any of that information. Oh, shoot. Small band of pirates charged in the room with their weapons ready. Oh, that was stupid of me. Forgot I charged my cannon. There we go. And all right. Pretty straightforward. Nice. I need to get the prototype a better weapon, because I would love if that laser beam, like, just did a shit ton of damage. Well, that was exciting. Aha, I thought there would be a third cred stick in here, and I was right. Ooh. And more loot to sell. Another cred stick. This was incredibly short. But that's okay, because, I've got Nature Calm. 19 experience away, but that's okay. Alright, I'm gonna save here. Thanks everyone for joining me, I appreciate it. I'll be here tomorrow for Hollow Knight. Don't know if I'll be streaming Saturday. We'll see if anyone's available to do stuff on Saturday. Otherwise, I'll keep you posted on that. But then I'll be back on Monday with more Digimon. So, at the very least, I will see you Friday, and I will see you Monday. So, if I don't hear from you, though, have a great weekend, and I'll talk to you later. All right. Bye, everyone.